So the isobesio fagal arises from the central nerve cord. So it receives the, it controls the movements of legs. The subesophageal ganglia controls the movements of legs. And esophageal ganglia, ventral nerve cord also used for the maintain the equilibrium of the body. So here the circumesophageal connectives, subesophageal connectives, the three are thoracic ganglia and remaining six are ventral nerve cord, and last, this is the last abdominal ganglia, and these six are abdominal ganglia. So here the cerebral ganglia, esophagus nerve, ingluvial ganglia, preventral ganglia is present in the central nervous system and peripheral nervous system and autonomous nervous system.